something going on this Friday, March 4th, is over at Club Q in Aurora. A-Town is hip-hop's calling, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to be over there. We're going to have DJ Tank Top, Don Mega, Strychnine, John Doe. It's going to be an exciting event, you know what I'm saying? We're going to have beads. It's actually a Mardi Gras theme, which is kind of crazy, you know what I'm saying? And I believe the girl with the most beads at by the end of the night wins cash and prizes, something like that. Something I heard. So once again, that's Club Q up in Aurora. And that's right by the casino for those that want to know. And like I said before, contact us again at ShyTownInTheMix.com or email me at GoGottyGo@Yahoo.com. Back to you, Antonio.
Thanks for stopping by Chi-Town Mix, everybody. I'm Antonio.
And I'm BB Tan.
Oh, it is home! We're here at the alley in St. Charles, Illinois, Friday night. What do you think?
I think it's wonderful. Lots of people, lots of energy, great
crazy
drinks.
Got a lot of crazy people here.
The real deal popping!
All right.
Real deal, son!
Some of the businesses in your area, check us out at ShyTownTheMix.com. Check out our video tours. Take a look at what's going on. We are a social search website, so if you're looking for something to do, if you want to interact with BB,
I'm there all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, are you getting a close up on my boots?
Oh,
I see how it is.
All right, coming up in April, we want to make this announcement right now. The No Pants Party for Chi-Town The Mix presents. It's going to be crazy.
Oh, I'm
going to
be crazy. No pants on that booty.
No Pants Party coming up. Of course, some of you have heard, we did Pudding Stock, we did Balls Deep, we did Rage Face. It was crazy. I can assure you, No Pants Party is going to be crazy with Chi-Town The Mix. I want to do a special shout out to BodyLock.com. Thank you so much for the hat. I really appreciate it. BodyLock.com, check them out. They've got some really cool MMA.
Wish I had some on right now.
Not that we want you to cover all this up.
Huh?
Very good.
Maybe some nice panties.
Not a bad idea. I vote yes. Hey, you bars out there that are looking for to generate some new revenue, check out GoForItEntertainment.com and bring trivia to your bar. I'm telling you, it's a great thing. Hosted by Gabriel Ortiz. What an amazing thing.
Yes, I heard it was awesome. I don't know a lot about trivia. I'm stuck in it.
The good thing is you don't have to be smart, so you can bring anybody you want.
Oh. Where's mine?
GoForItEntertainment.com. Check them out.
Rocking from side to side, side to side.